Naranasan nyo na bang ma-inlove? Ibang klase daw ho ang pakiramdam kapag ka ikaw ay nagmamahal at mayroong nagmamahal din sa'yo. It's like we can overcome and endure anything. We can persevere under any circumstances because of the power of love. Somebody once said, being deeply loved by someone gives you strength, while loving someone deeply gives you courage. And so, as we go through this crisis and this difficulty and this uncertainty in our lives today, in the world today, love is that one thing that is stronger than anything that we go through. Mas malakas daw ho ang pag-ibig kumpara sa anumang mga problema ang ating kinaharap. Kaya nga ho sabi sa Lamentations chapter 3, verses 22 to 23, because of the Lord's great love, we are not consumed. For His compassions, they never fail. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. So, sa atin ng pinagdadaanan ngayon, parang gusto mo nang sumuko, parang hindi mo na makakayanan, parang hirap na hirap ka na, alalahanin mo lang na mayroong nagmamahal sa'yo. This love, the love from God, the love that is powerful and stronger and greater than any pain that we bear. Love is stronger than fear.